inspired by the Incredible Hulk, you destroyed a car by hand.
Yes, I did.
What kind of vehicle was it?
I remember it was a beige Toyota Corolla.
A beige Toyota, was it yours?
No, it was some, it was some guys that got stolen, but it was just right there in front. So when I was doing it and the cops rolled by and saw me doing it, they thought I stole it. But luckily, the cops that rolled by were my uncles. So they took me and they just sat me in jail for a day, a whole day, a whole night, and said, hey, you have a decision to make. You can either start listening to us and go on the right way or go the wrong way. So after that day, I kind of, you know, chilled out. I mean, but that's a true story.
This is when you were a kid, I assume.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, because otherwise it wouldn't make a whole lot of sense that you stole a beige Toyota Corolla. Or really a beige car of any make and model.
Right.